Eventually, I calmed Doofu Hyunden down. Doofu Hyunden! Quiet room! Until Doofu Hyunden hit the wall too many times, and Doofu Hyunden had to go to Doofu Hyunden's room. And then Doofu Hyunden's room was a problem because I had to yell Doofu Hyunden's room too loud, and then Doofu Hyunden's room went. And Doofu Hyunden went to Doofu Hyunden's sleep quietly and silently until Doofu Hyunden smelled some more bison now.